Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ristle.
This is KingLir.
And we are bringing you some more MSTAR goodness. Now, this week we were planning on going over a little bit on the player housing and some of the gardening features. And as you can see, we are currently sat in my fantastic digs. This is the house that you earn after doing a couple of missions. And yes, all my fruit is dead, so I apologise for that.
Your melons, your strawberries. How many different types of strawberries have you got here? One, two, three, four types?
If you hit the collections button that we were talking about last time, I don't know if you remember, it's the trophy bit on the bottom. Go to garden collection, and you'll see that there's four kinds of each plant available.
So you have all of the strawberries then?
I have very completed the...
premium in heaven.
Yep, I have completed the strawberry one, and I have sweet melon, which is the second tier. And that's kind of dead over in the corner, and if you observe, I can click them and it will clear them and then they'll start growing again. They'll make horrible sounds.
Very nicely done. So your fruit is now freshly growing again. What do you get when you harvest it?
That depends. You can get a little bit of the gold currency. You can sell the plants for more gold currency. You get some of the special currency, and you can use some of the candy currency to make them better, which gives them more rewards. If we can come back in 10 minutes, I can tell you exactly what I get, because I'll actually be harvesting them.
I like the view from outside your house.
It's a good little view, isn't it? I don't know if it's the same view in all the other houses.
Yep. There's some very stylish dancers on your TV.
Also, yellow is my favourite colour, so you know, this is quite good.
This is well decorated, yeah. Would you like to come and see my house?
Yes, I would.
I finally earned a house. I think you'll be suitably impressed. It's not quite up to the standard of yours, but it's pretty cool. I'll travel
home. It's not yellow.
And you can come with me.
Yep, you got it. Oh, well, let me click.
Here we go. Home sweet home.
Following.
I'm just going to chill on my couch in my digs.
Oh, you live in a nice area, man. I love the look out of the window.
Yeah, I think there may be a subway out there or something. I haven't paid my TV bill.
Subway out there, or I don't know, a gang shooting.
Something. There's something outside that I don't want to see.
Yeah, pretty much.
My TV... haven't paid the bill, can't really watch anything. I've tried banging
it
a few
times. Oh god, someone randomly has walked into your house.
Whoa!
Who is this person? What does she want?
Hello?
Hello, random person.
Hello, random person. Pleasure to meet you. What do you think of my hovel?
Oh, they're trying to talk, they won't understand it. Actually, no, wait, they're in a group called Epic Fail. Maybe they're English.
They're English!
Oh my word!
This is the first time I've met anyone else on this game that speaks English. Do you like my hovel?
Yeah, you can write English.
They're equally impressed that we speak English.
This sounds like someone who wants to be on a friends list. Yeah.
This is going on our friends list. How do we friends? Make friends.
Click that. You have found it.
Friends request sent. There we go. Now, presumably they have to accept.
Yes. It should pop up in the top corner saying that you have requested to be friends with them. Nice to meet you.
Melody has been added to the friends list. Nice to meet you too, whoa!
Smiley face! This is what I'm here for!
Will we see if she wants to come join us as we try this new dance mode?
She's not gonna want to dance with us anymore! just for everybody else that hasn't noticed this, there was a rather big patch as we were coming in today. And we've actually got some missions to go and try out a new mode. I can't accept any of the missions personally because I've got a bunch of missions to A, get married, and B, grow a cantaloupe. But there's a new mode called Superstar Mode gone in. Now, you can see that there is... sorry, I'm just reading the conversation. There is The mode is accept. The mode you can select the mode. Sorry, the mode is acceptable. You can accept the mode when you're making a level, and when you're making the lobby room so that you can go and play it, you can. Yes, I am. You can select the option to view information about it. Now, if I got a game create, you may want to do this on your end as well if you can. If you got a game at the bottom and then create, yep, and then go to Bubble Superstar mode. You may need to join a lobby first.
I don't see any create button for me.
Have you joined a lobby, yeah? As in you've clicked rookie or...
Yes, I do see create.
Yep, and if you click that and then you go to Bubble Superstar mode and hit more details, you can see everything that we see, and this is entirely how we understand what we're going to be doing in this mode.
This is very useful.
There's so much cool stuff, isn't it?
Ice, reverse, fast note, move, black hole. Looks like there's buffs and debuffs and things in here. I've no idea. Do we just give this a go?
Yeah, in at the deep end. It's the best way to do these things.
Do you want to create a room then, and I will join?
Yeah,
you
sure.
And we can invite this girl as well. Right, she's not joining us because she's looking for gardening jobs or something like that.
Oh yeah, I don't understand how that system works whatsoever, but there's two of us, so we can work it out.
I've no idea, but we can dance.
Yes we can. We can dance if we want to. I can change the difficulty mode maybe.
And the song? Feel free to...
Yeah. I don't know if I want to choose one or... We have a random.
We do, we got a winner. Random.
Oh my
we
god, everyone's loving it.
Where are all these people coming from?
I don't do Gangnam Style. I love the song, but damn. I'm taking the time to choose. Do you have any particular favourites? We did Carly Rae last time, didn't we?
We did.
I think we did Nicki Minaj as well, and LMFAO. Amy Winehouse, no thanks.
Don't Stop the Party by the Black Eyed... Call My Name by Cheryl Cole?
No, we're going for Maroon 5. Everyone loves Maroon 5.
That works.
If you don't, I don't want to know about it. I can't seem to get us above beginner difficulty, so... We have a full room. As soon as it readies up, we're going. I hope it's not a team-based game. Oh, they want Hissio because they want the... They want the daily thing. I have no idea where Hissio is.
Is that a song?
I don't know. It's not coming up in my list of songs. She's left. Everyone's ready, we're going.
There is a lot of Hyuna songs there.
There are a lot of Hyuna songs there. Bubble Pop is a pretty good tune, if you like that sort of thing. I do like my K-pop, I don't care what you say. There is a DJ in the background. Oh god, what is she doing? She's saying stuff.
This is gonna be interesting. Thigh we couldn't read, that was telling us what to do here.
Yeah, I'm well aware.
So
to me that just looks like the boss fight from Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. You know when they're fighting the...
Oh my god!
The Kawanagi twins or whatever it is.
This is not gonna go well.
Yeah, but check out my ass, yeah.
I'm too.
She has a health bar at the top.
On the left.
Why does she have a health bar? Is this a boss fight?
Do we just have to dance the shit out of her? Are we actually in Scott Pilgrim right now? Oh yeah?
We do appear to
Warning.
Be- You've been frozen. Laters.
Fuck.
I think she debuffs us. I think she is a boss fight.
This is crazy. Now, I'm wondering, did she do that randomly or because of my score, or did another player cast something on me?
I don't know, I got good and great and didn't get anything on me. But I haven't seen any buffs that I can activate at the moment. I mean, I'm waiting for the gauge, the achieve gauge, or whatever it said it was, to fill up in the bottom right. She says Liz.
I think that's her name.
Oh, okay.
I think she is, Liv. I'm not getting any buffs.
Perfect.
Or anything.
Warning.
Warning. Yeah.
What was I? We're all getting hit by something. Fast space. What? I pressed space and it wasn't what they were talking about. Oh, it's going to be this.
Whoa! That did not go well. I completely missed that. I think we have a rank in the top right of the screen.
Yeah, I just saw it go up. It went from like beginner to amateur. I appear to be typing. I've so far said D space 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 space. Also, we're dancing on the moon.
I noticed that, yeah. This is a good song for the moon, to be honest. I like it. It's atmospheric. Warning again.
Warning. Downgrade.
Whatever that did.
Scangrade!
I think of...
Oh, it takes you down. So I got great. I didn't hit perfect, so I must have got good instead.
My rank went up now to Dancing Machine.
Oh, I've got a fever move, I'm using it.
I'm in last place.
I'm popping my cooldowns. We're at like 1% boss. We must get the kill.
I have no cooldowns. I haven't earned a single cooldown. I've no idea what's going on here. Although I am in last place. There we go. Oh, now I got
second. Boss note. Oh, we beat the boss. Enjoy fast note. I can't see what that is because it didn't get me.
It looks like it's just things move fast, honestly.
As you would expect.
Yeah, it's as it sounds. It looks like more fast note.
Everyone seems to have a multiplier except me. Right in the bottom left.
These notes are fast.
Oh, that must be...
Oh, perfect.
My nice, nice, same. If you can pop anything, pop it now, because it's last round.
What pops things?
Control.
Control, yeah, I can't pop anything now. Still in last place.
I can end up coming third, but everybody seems to have combos. I don't understand what the combos are. You've got four combos, is that far... I take it it's because I didn't get fast note?
I've no idea.
She says superstar. I take it we won. Oh god, click the cards. I got 100 M points.
I got 100 M points as well, yeah. Cinderella magic, what the hell is that?
I don't know, but now I want to play this enough that I get Cinderella magic.
We got the superstar rank at least.
We did get a superstar rank. Please let me dance on DJQ. Accept. You already have two tasks in this section running. I cannot see the ones I have running, so we're just going to go with it.
Yeah, this works.
And we have this one random chick. She can dance. She's fine.
She can dance if she wants to. She can leave her friends behind.
Because our friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, it's very Daft Punk in the background there.
It really is, isn't it? The Robot Man. I like this. He's out tonight to get lucky. Nicki Minaj.
Oh, why?
What have you done to her?
I didn't choose this. I never asked for this. It's irritating because it's a catchy song, but
it really
I just
is.
Hate it.
It's a very catchy song, I just hate her.
Yeah. She's like the horrid Oompa Loompa curse of music at the moment.
I missed that last space because it was super fast.
Yeah, I put on fast random. I was hoping for something other than her, to be honest. If we don't get her or warning fast space, yeah. If we don't get her or Justin Bieber again, that would be fantastic.
I activate. activated my power-ups and then proceeded to move half of them.
This level 18 is carrying us.
Oh, yes. By about 1,000 points.
Why are you singing a song about not having paid your rent?
Well, in fairness,
you're a bane on society.
This month is the Steam sale. I'm not paying my rent this month either.
Yeah, good point. So in terms of Nicki Minaj is not interested in Gabe Newell destroying our wallets from orbit.
And she should be ashamed of herself. Ooh, bad.
Bad.
Oh, I'm frozen.
Yeah, so it must be score related then.
Whoa, that got intense.
I actually had to think for a second there.
I'm getting a warning of some kind. Black hole.
Black hole. Are they all going to be like in the center, I wonder?
What the hell is black hole?
Whoa. Oh my god, that's incredible.
I can't. That is so bad. I mean, it's only moving very slightly, but it makes it so difficult to see.
Yeah!
We're in the bonus stage now. The boss is down. Everything after here is just extra.
I need like a little bit more bonus.
Daft.
If I'm not mistaken, I think DJQ is in one of the lobbies. Like, there's lobby areas you can go and just chill in, if you want.
So they're characters from the chill areas?
I think so. I could be wrong.
That's kind of cool. Whoa.
Oh, I totally missed that.
Me too.
I'm getting iced in the face.
I gotta
I'm pulling the chicken wing, so I don't even care.
That was DJQ.
That was DJQ.
Superstar rank again. So we have to pick a random prize again now?
Yeah. I'm going to pick bottom right and hope that it's Cinderella magic again.
I'll do the same.
Oh, it was 200 M points.
I only got 100 M points.
Where did you go? Bottom right?
Yeah.
Ah. And here was me hoping that it would be easy enough to rig.
Apparently it's randomized. I don't know who told them about that, but there you go.
You are going home, continue. Go home, Ristle, you're drunk.
You are visiting Ristle's home.
Here we go. This is what my grown plants look like.
Very nice.
You've got the different colours. I have them out of line. Actually, no, I have them in line. They are all in order. Cool.
So, normal strawberries, sweet strawberries, premium strawberries, and heaven strawberries in that order.
Yep. Now, all you have to do is click the icon at the top of the plant, and you get a nice fruit basket like this. Assuming you're seeing my fruit basket.
I am indeed, yeah.
And then you have a reward basket over on the left. You've got garden overview, then reward basket. And if I click regular strawberry, I get 4 M points. A whole 4. Wow. Bear in mind, it costs like 1,700 to buy clothes for a day. I got 3 experience and no special points. Now I can spend my candy to make them better, which I'm going to do. I'm going to apply magic to all the things, which makes them into like, they look like festive baskets when you do that. And this time I got plus 100 experience for each of them, but it was 5 and 5, 8 M points, 10 experience, and this is me going up to heavens. The heaven is 11 gold and 18 experience, but they all got plus 100 because I spent 2 candy on them.
Not bad at all. So it is kind of worth doing the strawberries.
I'd say it's worth doing any of them. It's just this. I think you got stuck on the table in the middle of that.
I think I may have.
It's good to do any of them, particularly if you like the collectible side of stuff. But you do get some decent rewards for doing it. Yeah, thanks, man.
Congratulations. Shucks. On your strawberry farming. I'm going to have to try and look into this myself and upgrade my house. Try and get some strawberries going, try and get some farming done.
I think you get a mission too, and they give you like a pot and a pot and a plant or some seeds.
Obviously I have to get to that level. I'm sure I'm not quite there yet. I'm only level 12 at the moment. You're up on about 20 at the moment?
I am indeed level 20, yep. I've pretty much completed the story missions. Where's my current story mission? Okay, I'm waiting to get to rank 21 before I can unlock the next one, which is Dancer Peter. Don't know what that means.
Whatever that means, I.
Yep. But like okay. I say, it's another collection-based mode, and you can get some pretty solid rewards out of it. Strawberries are the lowest tier of fruit. You can see that the garden collection goes on for like 5 pages after that, all the way up to like papaya. Those, if you complete the papaya collection, you get 15 of the special candy currency and 20,000 experience. So.
So you're growing the scrub fruit then.
I am growing the absolute scrub fruit, yes.
Nicely done.
Yeah, I gotta start somewhere.
You're working your way up the ladder of farmers.
Yep. Right, would you be interested in shall we finish off the same way we did last week? Should we go and see if we can do a expert level superstar mode and see how we do?
Let's do it.
Give me a minute. I'm going to go into an empty free so that we don't let anybody else in with us, because I don't want to hold people back.
You don't want.
In fact, I'll throw a password on it.
What the fuck are these people doing?
I'm in. Actually, no, I can invite you. I'll throw a password on, which will be Broceed. There we go, then. I just don't. I would hate it to join a game and be like, yeah, they're in the free server. They obviously know what they're doing, and there's just us two just rolling around on the keyboard going, ah,
la, 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 la.
What I'm doing.
How do I dance?
Please help, I have 3 left feet.
Somebody please tell me how to keyboard.
Just trying to play it like, wow, I'm using WASD and it's not you pressing the arrows, why not?
Where is my mutilate button? Can I not keyboard turn? Is this not how this works?
Oh, is it not created again? Or is it just taking forever?
I still see you standing next to me anyway.
Yeah, I am still stood next to you. There, I'll press all the
buttons.
There we go, this time it worked. Because right. You have vanished from my house, so I assume I'm the one that's leaving.
You are.
Invite.
Accept invitation. Here we go.
Beginner, easy, advanced. And I'm picking the other DJ.
The Hiso.
It's Hiso. Yep. Do you have any preference on song that we're going out to? And I do mean the song that you're just going to hear a load of wah-wah-wah over the top of when we fail.
Something that's terrible anyway, because we're only going to ruin it.
Oh, but I don't... you can maybe put Bieber on.
That works.
Ugh. A little dirty.
And it's funny that our DJ is called Hiso, because he's so bad.
I can put in... There's Enrique Iglesias on here. That's going on. I don't care about Bieber. Why would they pick Enrique Iglesias?
Feet Usher, and have you know.
Oh, because that makes it so much better.
Oh, this is going to be interesting.
This is going to be pain.
And there's only the pair of us in here.
It's fine. We're already ranked abysmal. I saw that.
Yeah. It's probably.
Oh, she's got like 46k HP.
We're fucked.
And we are absolutely boned.
Anything happen?
This doesn't sound like Enrique Iglesias.
No, this.
Oh there god, it's got a beat. We're gonna get ruined. And there will be no talking whilst we do it for intense concentration. I hit every one of those.
I hit everything as well. I just fucked up at the end.
Okay, oh, fast time in this mode. Are you taking the piss? Oh my god!
This is not going well.
You obviously hit more than me. I got great and then you got 20 more.
Ooh.
Oh, that fast note was disgusting.
Yeah. I kinda hope that never happens again, to be honest.
Oh god, could you imagine what this mode would be like if we get the black hole buff?
I couldn't hit that in normal mode. That just messed with my eyes.
Oh god, there was one there I didn't see.
I'm not sure if I hit all of them or not, to be honest.
Hit more than me.
We're actually doing okay here. I won't say well. I was gonna
we're
say
on part
well.
We're on part 5 of 16.
This isn't going as badly as I'd expected, though.
Yeah, I was really expecting to get decimated. Oh, I got fast space and I missed it. Sorry.
I'm just mashing spacebar right now.
I could hear that. Oh, I missed it again. Dude, you're carrying us. I'm so bad. I think I may have killed this for us. Oh, God, no. This has killed it for us.
Yeah, that did it. In fairness, I did play about, like, 10 games earlier.
You've got yourself in the zone.
Exactly. I was like, we're going to record MSTAR tonight. I'll get a bit of practice in. Just 3 hours later, I'm still playing.
It's a really fun game, and there are a couple of times when I've kind of hit the zone. It's just like, I can see forever.
Oh! Fast space is just...
At least you even got a bad out of that, man. I got nothing out of that. Yeah, we're now at 10 out of 16 and we've not even hit 50%.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get her down. Although, it's a lot better than I'd expected, to be honest. I am not ashamed of this at all.
Yeah. I'm chuffed with that because I hit everyone. Oh god, there's doubles. Game.
This is, we're not getting her down. I can hit two side ones, I can hit up and down, I can't hit, like, left and up at the same time.
Fast note, enjoy that. Because I can't even hit it without fast note.
Oh my god. You should have seen that. Wait till you see the clip, man. Fucking thing there.
Oh, I missed. How's it every time I miss, you get a perfect? You should maybe look ultra bad. Hard. What? Hit the keyboard.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh my god, you... Wow, man. Oh, that was the last bit. We were so close.
We were
only like 12k off. That's impressive.
That wasn't terrible, yeah. I was expecting a lot worse than that.
I was expecting a lot worse. Well done. I'm pleasantly surprised. We have exceeded expectations.
Well, guys, that was advanced mode. Not our usual choice of difficulty, in case you can't tell.
Yes, please ignore the bit that says level 20. even at level 20, I still just play the regular modes. I can kind of do normal, maybe.
Maybe, if you maybe. Push yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm having a seat.
I shall join you, and then I think we'll call this episode here. Because yep. I'm exhausted after all that dancing, and I need to go back and rest in my hovel.
So, it's time for a drink.
Thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and comment if you've enjoyed this. We do really enjoy playing this game, so if you're interested in seeing us play it more, please do drop us a comment and say so, because it's definitely a game that we'd enjoy to play in the future for you.
Yeah, I would definitely suggest that if you saw a song in the list, or you can think of a song that may be in here that you'd be interested in, tell us what difficulty you want to do it on and we will try and fit it into the next episode.
We're not going to guarantee it'll go well, but we'll certainly try it.
Yeah, I'll say it may go in, but I won't say it go well.
So don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Twitter as well, guys, and enjoy the Steam sale. This has been Broceed to Checkpoint. I'm King Lear.
And I'm Ristle.
Have a great day, guys.
Take care.
Hey guys and girls, King Lear from Broceed to Checkpoint here. This is just a little update after our latest MSTAR clip to let you know that as of yesterday, MSTAR Singapore is out of closed access and into open access. Now, this is an open test in the same way that Neverwinter was a test, in that it's not actually a beta at all. The game is launched, the store is active, and you can download and play it. So, in order to download it, you need to register an account with a group called Garona, who handle the game over there. Once you do that, you can download the game client from their website, create your own account, and log in and play. As you can see from our screen here, hopefully, the main advantage of this is that the client is in English. The quests, everything is translated, so you don't have to play in Thai anymore. Now, the only issue with it at this stage is that the game literally came into open testing yesterday, which means the track list is pretty small. Whereas the Thai one has a lot of Western songs and things, this is pretty much exclusively K-pop at this stage. And there aren't any Western songs in there, and the track list is quite small. However, the devs have said that they're going to be bringing out new songs and new patches constantly, and bring updates to the game. So while it will be a little slow starting off in terms of what songs are available to you, it will definitely improve over time, and I know they have a lot of plans to add other songs. So myself and Ristle are going to be trying out this English-speaking version, because obviously it's a huge advantage to have the game in a language we can understand. So if you want to join us, I'll put the link to where to register and download the client in the instructions. There's two different types of client. There's a launcher that installs the game. There's also just a download of the game files in a zip. I couldn't get the launcher to run, but the zip works. It's about 3 gigs of a download, but you don't have to install it or anything. Once it's done, it's done. So that'd be the best option. Hopefully some of you enjoy trying out this game. And if you do join, my name is going to be KingLir. Ristle's, I presume, is going to be Ristle. Drop us a comment and leave your name on this in the section, and we will add you to our friends list, and who knows, maybe we can form a crew and dance together. In the meantime, I'm going to leave you with Couples Mode. Now, this is a mode we haven't shown off before that's part of the couples system in the game. Obviously, as Ristle is a man and I am also a man, we can't take full advantage of the couple system in the game. It doesn't work that way. So this is a mode where males and females are matched up together, and you have to dance together, and the better you do, the better your partner does. So each time you get a bonus, it applies a bonus to your partner, and vice versa, and you have to try and beat the other team, so to speak. So that's what we're doing here at the moment. I just got distracted and missed two there. My partner is not going to be impressed with me. But it is quite close, and I'm beating my partner, so it's okay. Basically, the couple that wins then gets their little showcase in the front there, showing off how in love with each other they are. You get the gist of it. And depending on how many power-ups and things you gave each other, you get an extra little bonus as well. So that was Couples Mode, and this is MSTAR, I think it's Singapore, I'm not 100%, Best Couple Award. Fuck yes, we rock. I hope if you're interested in this game, you consider joining us, guys, and don't forget to drop a comment with your name, and myself and Ristle will throw you on our friends list, and who knows, maybe we can have a dance together and you can star in one of these clips. Thanks for watching, guys. This is Broceed to Checkpoint. Don't forget to like, comment, Facebook, Twitter, all the usual, and see you in MSTAR.